video of self-development and art appreciation, newly discovered book, newly researched book of 10th standard of SSC pattern. So today I'm going to show you about next second lesson, next two lesson which is given in textbook. We will not waste our time in giving introduction and anything else. We will go through our video only. The third lesson is nothing but visual arts and art. What do you think by art? You have to express that. In my textbook it is given. But I had not, some students are cutting this, taking printed and sticking as it is. But what will be difference in your textbook and notebook if you are sticking like this only? So you have to put your knowledge and you have to make something new, something good. So this I had done with great good thought. Art is not what you see, but what you make others see. So this is my beginning of chapter. Second, I have done from textbook only. It's nothing but I had written some different types of visual arts which is given in textbook, some different types of visual arts names I had written. Some are doing printout and sticking on your note in their notebook. I don't do this because I don't like also the common thing which all are doing. I love unique things and I only refers the uniqueness. So this is like this I had written only names, and here also some Indian painters which is there in textbook. It is given some Indian painters, Jamini Roy and all. You if you want you can stick photos, but I don't think that because all then same all will have same notebook and all will have same things, then what will be difference in you and some another thing. So next topic I had done, drawing layers of objects. This is some six topics I had done. I don't know means how six topics we will do. We only have to do 3 to 4 pages from each lesson. So I had selected third topic, that is creating art from waste. I had used that pencil which we are sharpening, then what dust we are getting. I will show you that in my notebook. First you try to understand what is that topic, creating art from waste and planar geometry. So this topic I had done like this, creating art from waste. It is one photo I had stuck in middle. So and this is the waste which we are, you can see I'm showing it clearly so all you can get knowledge what I had done. And this photo I had taken of my class teacher and I of ma'am. So if you want you can stick your photo as per your wish. Then planar geometry, what I had done planar geometry, the spear which is given in textbook only. And spear it is this, sorry, it was just a cubit and spear. So you also draw, it is very easy. We had learned it in elementary intermediate which you all had taken, I think. This much only from this lesson. We will go through next lesson which is nothing but media and I have part 2. Here some logos are given. I had used this theme to express my first page of this lesson. So this logos I had stick Facebook. It is an account of anybody you can stick. I think you should stick your only. And this is WhatsApp, what chatting you are doing. You have to stick chats also, but I had done like this. I had made one symbol of this and this chat. And next, these questions I had written from textbook only. There in textbook, how is the atmosphere in your class? It is given on page number 55. 5 questions here it is asked. You have to answer it by thinking about your class only. So I had thought about my class and I had to answer this question. You have to do by your own. Don't copy answer. If you need help, you comment, you ask me. I will try to help you as much as I can. And next topic I had done, what will you do in those situations? Situations are given on textbook page number 58. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 to 5 situations are given. You have to answer what is there in that. Since some questions are given, you have to answer it wisely. What will you do according to you? I had answered this question. See, you have to do it by your own. Don't copy the answers. You think and you write. this much only I had done from my textbook, and I like unique things, so I had done unique things. I don't like to make common things which all are making. And this still this I had shown in my last video. So if you have any problem, any comment you want to give, then don't keep in your that mind only. You can comment me on my channel. So if you like my video, then like my video and subscribe. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for all for watching my video. And if you have any questions and any comment you want to give, then give comments. I love comments. So please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.